President Yoweri Museveni has made reshuffles both in the cabinet and the military. Key among these changes is the appointment of first son General Muhoozi Kainerugaba as the commander of defense forces. General Muhoozi replaces General Wilson Basumbadi, who has been appointed state minister in the Ministry of Trade and Industries. Reacting to the changes, the defense spokesperson Brigadier General Felix Kulaije welcomed the new appointment.
His Excellency the President of the Republic of Uganda and Commander-in-Chief of the EPDF made changes, some changes in the leadership of the EPDF. Honorable General Basumbadi has been appointed Minister of State for Trade in the Ministry of Trade, Industry, Tourism and Cooperatives. General Muhoozi Kainerugaba has been appointed the CDF of the EPDF. Deputy CDF, Honorable Lieutenant General Peter Irwelu, has been appointed Senior Presidential Advisor.
Kulaije defended the new CDF against concerns that he's an army officer involved in partisan politics, latest being with Patriotic League of Uganda.
I cannot answer for that for PLU because I don't speak for them. As a CDF, he has his plate full, I'm very sure. But as to how he will handle both, he's a full general, he knows how he will handle it.
Kulaije says Muhoozi and his deputy, Lieutenant General Samuel Okiding, have previously commanded a number of successful military missions, both in Uganda and within the region.
The issue of warfare has always been high on his agenda, so we see that also taking center stage in the work he's going to do. Further professionalization of the EPDF certainly is a continuous process, and I'm sure General Muhoozi Kainerugaba is going to put a footprint on the successful completion of the professionalization process. Actually, the beginning of Special Forces was presidential protection combining with the airborne forces. That was an initiative of General Muhoozi Kainerugaba when he was, I think, Lieutenant Colonel at that time. And he's been involved in combat in Central African Republic, in DRC, in South Sudan. He has done courses both within and outside the country. So he's well positioned to execute the duties of the Chief of Defense Forces.
Here is General Muhoozi's profile. In 1999, Muhoozi joined the UPDF at the rank of officer cadet and graduated in 2000 from the Royal Military Academy's Sandhurst British Army's Officer Training Facility in Camberley in the UK. In 2000, Muhoozi was commissioned as a second lieutenant and deployed in the Presidential Protection Unit, PPU. In 2002, he attended Commander Battalion Commander's Course in Egypt. In 2003, with the reorganization of the PPU into the Presidential Guards Brigade, Captain Muhoozi was promoted to the rank of Major and became the commanding officer of the fledgling Motorized Infantry Battalion. In 2000, he took command and trained with an infantry company in advanced infantry skills at Kasanyi Training School. In 2006, Muhoozi supervised the training and organization of the newly formed 1 Commando Battalion in Balege Otuke County in Lira District. In 2007, he deployed with the newly formed 1 Commando Battalion to Wundibugyo to tackle the ADF. In 2008, he graduated from Fort Leavenworth, the U.S. Army Command and General Staff College. In July 2008, Muhoozi became the UPDF's first paratrooper after graduating from the U.S. Army's Airborne School in Fort Benning, Georgia. In 2010, he was appointed as the first Commander Special Forces Group, a highly trained unit of the UPDF that includes airborne troops, commandos, and marines. In 2011, Muhoozi planned and supervised the entry of special forces into the UPDF campaign in Somalia as part of the AMISON mission. Early 2012, Colonel Muhoozi enrolled at the South African National Defense College for the Execution National Security Program. He graduated from this program 6 months later in June. In August 2012, Muhoozi was promoted to Brigadier General and appointed Commander Special Forces Command. In 2013 and 2014, Muhoozi was one of the senior UPDF commanders who who deployed to South Sudan to support the government of South Sudan after fighting broke out in Juba between rival factions of the SPLA. In 2017, Muhoozi was appointed senior presidential advisor on special duties, a position he holds to date. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.